Something bothering you?
No. It just seems like there's something important going on. And the last thing...
Oh, quicker, Abbas. Faster, Abbas, faster.
This side of the palace is exposed. We need to make sure that no one can scale these walls.
Got to keep moving.
I don't want to hear your excuses, Sergeant. I want
faster,
it to be
Abbas,
done.
Faster, Abbas, faster.
No one other than Captain Burns is to be allowed through the entrance once the door...
Got to keep moving. Got to keep moving.
Guard this entrance with your lives. There are assassins in the area. They will eventually find this place. So, keep your eyes open.
The Major has ordered us to seal this entrance. Take the handle to the wheel and guard it with your life.
Yes, sir.
That must be the entrance to the precursor site. Entrance to the precursor site. I need to get that handle back. Yes, got it.
Years. Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before retirement.
How long have you served?
A few years. Hoping to stay out of trouble so I can get a few more in before retirement.
Got plans, have we?
Nothing fancy. I've had enough excitement by then.
On what? Our salary is nothing to write home about.
Not the way you spend it.
Live for the day. Don't let anyone recover the handle for the entrance's wheel.
Yes, sir. We will protect the carrier at all costs.
Nothing.
Make sure that is secure. Do not let anyone touch that. He's on edge. Make sure that is secure. Do not let anyone touch that.
I have the handle.
Who's there?
Now to open the entrance.
Help!
He doesn't deal with it.
Over here!
Now, somebody will be sure to spot him if he comes back this way.
How did he manage to get through in the first place?
Somebody must have not been at their post. As long as we stay at ours, we'll be fine.
I don't like the way they want it.
It must be the assassin! Fire!
There's Sleeman. I need to find another route. A quicker one. Oh. I need to watch my step around here. Seems things are a little fragile. I need to move fast through here. Try and beat Sleeman to whatever it is he is looking for. Close there.
This is all very interesting, but the secrets we're searching for lay much deeper inside this cavern. Come on.
faster. That was close. Those counterweights seem to be the key to getting that door open.
Watch where you tread, gentlemen. This temple could easily become your tomb.
Precursor traps. I should stay clear of them.
That's all there was for a time. Where were you before you got stationed here?
It was a lot easier work in this place. It was too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
Sounds great. I've been all over myself.
See much battle?
Fair amount. Again, I think that's all there was for a time. Where were you before you got stationed here?
Jaipur. It was a lot easier work than this place. It was too hot for anyone to cause too much trouble.
Sounds great. I've been all over myself. What's that? They've gone.
Thank you.
wait for that platform to come back down. I need to find another way up. Careful. It looks a long way to fall.
Get him!
Thank you.
doubted this diamond really is the power source we've been after.
You have something that belongs to me, sir.
Another assassin, I presume. Are your friends with you?
Hundreds. We own the place, Sing. Give me my jewel and that box.
Never!
What have you done?
Damn you, assassin!
Time to leave. How did you find me?
I followed the noise. What on earth did you do? This site was priceless.
It was an accident. The temple collapsed. And you were right about the box. I saw it. The Koh-i-Noor. It produced a light and showed a map.
A map?
Afghanistan.
Ah. That makes sense. Whilst you were down there, I followed Burns. He has taken a battalion of men to Herat Castle in Afghanistan. The box must have shown another precursor site. Follow them. Take whatever it is they are after before they can secure it. We don't want these precious artifacts in Templars' hands.
Herat. Is there really another temple around here? The Afghans have not taken too kindly to the British occupying the citadel. They are going to get picked off one by one out here. Unless, if I could take down those towers and open that gate. Nothing like a little war to create a distraction.
Don't concern yourself with any of the dead. Just make sure the Afghans don't break through. You, stop!
You, stop!
If I could blow up the ammo cache, that would take out the tower. One of these guards must have the key.
Keep the men calm. The last thing we need in a situation like this is a bloody panic.
Will do. Hopefully we'll have the Afghans pinned down soon.
As long as nothing happens to our guns and our position, thank you.
Now the guards are looking for me. I have to be careful. Extinguishing those lamps should help me pass unseen.
What was that?
I don't know.